Number four, high taxes are noble, or that at least they work. This is something that we hear a lot. How many Hollywood leftist elite use lawyers to circumvent tax regulation? Mm. They start fake businesses. They start nonprofits, offshore accounts to skimp on their fair share of taxes. One thing I actually find hilarious, I think it was one foundation from Bono, ironically gave less than 1% of total contributions to charity. Of course, you have rich Democrat politicians. They owe tons in back tax. Listen, this is too easy. They give almost nothing to charity. And this is one thing that is important. There's a book called Who Really Cares? Though the left, they preach about giving to the poor. Study after study after study after study shows that they are consistently less generous than conservatives. And again, this isn't just about hypocrisy personally with a few different people like Joe Biden, who I think gave less than 2% to charity. This is about consistent empirical data that shows the single biggest determining factors in whether you are charitable are you conservative? Are you a Christian or are at least religious, according to the studies that I've read? Mm. That's it. And if you check no to both of those boxes, you're Bernie Sanders and you're tipping 14% on the dot. Not a penny more, you bitch! All you did was pour the coffee. And it wasn't even a stainless steel double-walled carafe. You bitch!
It was a tumbler.
And here's the thing with leftists. Bernie Sanders, by the way, of course, just bought his third house.
You need
very
three.
Beautiful. Not to be outdone, rabid anti-capitalist Michael Moore owns 9 houses.